Today's concert by the BBC Scottish Symphony Orchestra from the University of Stirling. We begin, though, with the first performance of the Symphony No. 8 by William Wordsworth, the London-born composer who's lived for many years in the north of Scotland. This work, which is in two movements, was written between 1984 and 1985 in response to a commission from the BBC, and its subtitle, Pax Hominibus, reflects the composer's long-standing involvement in the peace movement. Indeed, the symphony begins peacefully, with a passage for two horns opening out into an expressive phrase for the strings, which forms the basis of the first movement. The second movement is quicker, a gradual crescendo leading to a quieter lyrical section. After a brief recurrence of the symphony's opening bars, the movement's repeated, and then follows the material which featured so prominently in the first movement. Finally, the work ends with a short and quiet coda. Now to conduct the Symphony No. 8 by William Wordsworth, here is the orchestra's principal conductor, Jerzy Maksymiuk.
Thank you.
That was the first performance of the Symphony No. 8 by William Wordsworth, a work dedicated to fellow Scottish composer Martin Dalby. It was played by the BBC Scottish Symphony Orchestra, conducted by Jerzy Maksymiuk. And the 77-year-old composer has travelled from his Highland home to be present at this premiere. He's in the audience, and the conductor has just left the platform to go down and greet him and shake hands. William Wordsworth returns the greeting with a warm wave of the hand to the orchestra.